Scratches on Saturday, words on Wednesday, and it's three of the $10, $2 million 100x cash word. And what we want to do here is to get three or more words in any single puzzle. And if you get this word, you multiply your win by whatever's here. And we have six remaining letters on this first ticket. And we have two words in game one, which are pin and pet. We have nothing in game two, one word vent in game three. And let's do our next two letters, J and Z. Well, ain't that just swell? We got none of those. Next two letters, M and A. We have hem, that gives us our first word in game two. And we have an A, M there. We have T, which is our second word in game two. And we have some A's and M's there, and we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's an M as well. There's another M. And we have several more M's. I think we've got them all. With two letters left, the next letter is a G, and we have a G in the multiplier. We need the O. But we don't have any G's in the crosswords themselves. And the last letter is a D. And that is going to give us a win in game one. We have day, which is the third word. And we have a couple of D's there. There's another M. We have no D's in game two. We have one. We have evade, which is our second word in puzzle three. And we have a couple D's here. Well, here's a missed N. And all right, and we've got everything there is on this. So it is two words on this one, two words on this one, and we've got the win here with three words, $10 break even. And we are on to our second ticket. We need the I and the U to get the multiplier, and we have no words yet on this ticket. In our next two letters are U and X. We have the U, and we are just an I away from the multiplier. There's our first word in game one, which is sub. We have a U, another U, and an X. And we have should, which is our first word in game two. And we had two U's there total. And we have a couple of U's there in game three. And we're going to go on to a couple more letters. P and R. And we have an R there. And there's another R. We have a Ford. That is our second word in game one. And we have an R, two R's, and we have a P there. And we have run, that is our first word, and going down here we have curl, our second word. And we have a couple more R's, there's another one. There's a P. And that does it for the R's and P's, and we have two letters left. W, that is going to give us our second word in game two, which is draw. And there are no letters left. Here's an X that I missed. And our last letter, Q. Not going to do anything. Not going to win. And on to our last letter, last ticket. We need the G to complete urgent to get the multiplier. And we have, what do we have? Well, I don't think we have anything on this ticket. Our next two letters are O and W. And we have howl, which gives us our first word in game two. And we have a couple more O's there. And there is three O's in game one. And we have lot, which is our first word on that one. And there is door, our first word in game three. And we have our second word in game three, cello. And we have, come on, finish up. We have a couple more O's there. And we are going on to our next two letters, M and B. And we have two M's there. We have three, four M's. And we have no B's, actually, in either one of those. All right, there is a B there. We have an M and two letters left. J, no good, and Y is going to give us Y in game number two. It's going to give us Envoy in game one. And there's another Y there, which doesn't do anything. This Y and that Y doesn't do anything, nor does that one. And that ticket is a dud. And so we spent 30 and we end up winning 10. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. SOS signing off.